Hello to everyone, I am Federica and today we're going to talk about our Tifeo Bianco 2019. This wine is an Etna DOC, so it shows on the label the certification of the Etna appellation. We have a blend of three native varieties of the Etna mountain. We have about the 70% of Carricante, 25% Cataratto and only the 5% Minnella. This wine was aged for about 7-8 months in a stainless steel tank on the lees. But its crispy aromas and very crunchy taste is a good option to be stored for a very long time. This is a wine that you can enjoy young or older, for example. On the nose, we have especially at the moment lemon zest, white grapefruit, wet grass and lily of the garden. It is very refreshing, especially on the palate. Dry, very refreshing, very mineral, salty taste, salty and lingering taste till the end. This wine is easy to pair with a lot of seafood dish and soft cheeses for sure. So, cheers. It makes no difference if it's sweet or hot. Just give that rhythm everything you got. Don't